I'm Juliana, and I've been working with Teresa for a little over a year now. I love the process, I love working with her, the dancers are amazing, and what's really special about performing with the Indorican company is that we often perform in unconventional spaces and in ways that engage the community. And we're performing on January 6th.